Hello, and welcome to the StellaLife Innovators Series. Today, we are featuring the amazing Dr. Bobbi Stanley. Her personal philosophy is to live life to the fullest, and that's what she does. She is not only a gifted dentist running a five-star practice with her husband, Dr. Robert Stanley, but they are also co-founders of the Stanley Institute. Today, she is going to share how the Institute was born and what makes their continuum unique. Always following her passion, she has accomplished so much. It is our great pleasure to have you meet Dr. Bobbi Stanley.
Hi, my name is Dr. Bobbi Stanley, and I practice at Stanley Dentistry in Cary, North Carolina. I have the opportunity to practice dentistry with my husband, who is a second career dentist. His first career, he had a PhD in engineering, and he came and joined me in the practice, and we absolutely love practicing together. But what we found is that we both have individual passions. My passion is orthodontics, cosmetics, and TMD. His passion is dental implants and surgery. And then, of course, we have an associate who does everything else in the practice. And it works really well that way. And over the years, we found that because we love dentistry so much and because we're able to practice our passions, we wanted to be able to share some of the information that we've learned from our 27 years of dentistry with other doctors. And so we formed a study club at the request of some of the local doctors in the area because they wanted to ask questions about dental implants and the business of dentistry and some of the things that we do in our practice. And so we would meet on a regular basis and just present cases and discuss things. And there came a point where we felt like that we needed to put something together a little bit more formal because more questions were being asked of us. And so we developed Stanley Institute. And Stanley Institute started as a course for dental implants. And we were just teaching dental implants. And although Stanley Institute is Stanley Institute for Comprehensive Dentistry, meaning that we teach everything, dental implants seems to be our focus. And then from that, what happened was dentists started asking other questions. They wanted to know about how we run our business, how we manage our team, how we look at our overhead numbers, how we price dental implants, how we market things in our practice. And from that became our two-day dental entrepreneur summit, which I'm very passionate about because I love being a business owner. I love running the dental business. The courses at Stanley Institute were developed from the demand of dentists asking questions. For the business course, dentists wanted to know things like, how do you manage your team? How do you establish team leaders? Why don't you have an office manager? How do you set up your account so that you can take advantage of all the tax deductions that are available? How do you profit first? How do you make sure that you have a profit? And those are the things that we talk about at the Dental Entrepreneur Summit. As I said, Dr. Rob has a PhD in engineering. So when he teaches about dental implants, he teaches it from an engineering perspective, which is very enlightening to a dentist because as a dentist, we look at the mouth and we look at the teeth and obviously we look at it from a doctor's perspective. But looking at it from an engineer's perspective and looking at torque and looking at stress, it starts to make sense of how these implants can be successful in the mouth. So Dr. Rob presents the dental implants from the engineering point of view. I in turn come in and talk about how to bring this into your practice and incorporate it in your practice, how to relate it to your patients so your patients can understand what you're talking about and they can actually see how this will benefit them. And that's the marketing side of your practice. So working with the implants and working with the business and bringing the two together for your patient to get the best experience is what Stanley Institute is all about. As a dentist and as a business owner, it's oftentimes that we find that our lives get complicated and very busy. I'm a mother of five. We have four biological children and a foster daughter. I was a dentist throughout the birth and raising of all of our children. And it hasn't always been easy. But one thing I've learned is that when you're passionate about what you do and you love your family you can find that balance. At Stanley Institute, we want to help you find that balance because we believe that that's the key to life. We believe that there should be time outside of your practice to spend with your family and to do things for you. I'm a private pilot. I'm an Ironman triathlete. I believe in having me time. I believe in having family time. I believe in being a great dentist. And there's a real fine balance. And that balance comes from finding your passion and being successful so your life is stress-free. And that's what we want to help you with at Stanley Institute. We love what we do, we're gonna continue doing it, and we're looking forward to the future of dentistry to see what it has in store for all of us.
Thank you, Dr. Stanley. Using this comprehensive approach to training, the Stanley Institute has helped so many doctors get better clinical results and more profitability. At StellaLife, we're on a mission to improve people's lives, and we applaud the Stanleys as they share the same mission. Thank you for joining us today. Until next time, please stay well and stay safe.